Hello, everybody. This is Phil Flynn, Senior Market Analyst at the Price Futures Group, as well as a Fox Business Network contributor. Today, we are absolutely honored to have a very special guest. It comes from the other side of the globe today. Obaid, the Vice President of the Al Khaiili family in Abu Dhabi. Mr. Obaid Al Khaiili, and welcome today.
Thank you.
We're honored to have you here, and I'm very excited here because we talked a little bit before you went on the air, and you came here for a very special reason. You came to the CME Group because you saw something that is vibrant here and is really historical and really gets into the future of the economy in your country. Tell us a little bit why you chose the CME Group today.
We chose the CME. It's the oldest exchange in the world wide. Mm-hmm. And look at the historical.
Yeah.
It's a history, big history here.
Yeah.
Like my country.
Yeah. You know, I was amazed yesterday when you were down here. You were exciting. I was trying to keep you out of the pit. I thought you were going to start trading something when you were here yesterday. It was absolutely unbelievable. Tell me a little bit more. Where do you see the futures industry in Abu Dhabi? What is that? You know, it seems like you really see that this is going to be an important cog in the region.
It's like the Middle East and Far East. It's a gate from Abu Dhabi and United Arab Emirates to the world.
It is.
All the company, yeah.
It is. So you see the type of economic growth that could go here, and you saw the value of the futures market. Do you see this type of cog? I mean, is it more about education for your country, but is it more for the region or your country?
Absolutely.
Yeah, absolutely, for the entire country.
Exactly.
That's amazing. I want to thank you so much for coming here today. You were awesome, by the way.
Thank you.
Do you want to go down and make a few trades with me?
Let's go.
Let's go. I'm ready to go. Thank you again.
Thank you very much.
Thank you again.
Thank
and
you.
Thank you, everybody, for Price Links.